Gazzini, welcome to the program.
Thank you, Teacher Boy, for having me.
During the contest, ako, I was one of them who thought, ay, para siyang Latina.
Kasi my dad is Middle Eastern, so no wonder why people would think of me as Latina.
Then, of course, mom, Pilipina.
Yes, oo.
Okay, but now you're a queen.
Yes.
Okay, isa pang napansin ng maraming tao ay ang iyong lakad. Do you have a name for that walk?
There are a lot of people who are saying na, bomba walk, ganado walk.
There you are, okay.
And then ganado walk or phoenix walk.
Ganado walk because ganado, maglakad. Okay.
Or phoenix walk kasi yung phoenix. Gown. Phoenix.
Right,
yes.
Rising.
Rising from the ash. Yan.
Please, be kind enough to teach me how you did it. Hindi totoo. Gusto ko yung medyo may pagka-exagerado. Yeah.
When I walk, kasi we have this thing called duck walk, di ba? I'm pretty
that's
sure you've
right.
heard
yes,
about
yes,
it already.
Yes, yes, I have.
So that's over-exaggerating it. So when you slow it down, parang your hips weighs better. Do you guys want me to show you the duck walk first?
Yes. Para ma-appreciate ng mga pamilya. Let's do the duck walk first.
Okay, the duck walk would be, first you have to lunge. So parang lunge and then you kick and then lunge and then you kick and then you have to sway your hips. So basically that's the hard part. So when you walk you have that natural
akala niyo madali. It's hard. So that's a duck walk.
That's the
basic.
Yes, that's okay. The basic. And then when you walk you just have to glide and then just sway your hips. So basically
glide.
It's like tapos ikot ka lang.
Okay, ikot ka lang. If we can do it faster, susunod lang ako sa'yo.
Okay, gown ka.
We can go around the set. Okay. I mean, don't worry. Okay. Go, Gazzini.
Okay. Side. Dito, hindi ka ba nahilo?
Nahilo na ako.
But anong tawag dun, Tito? Tsunami walk? Tornado walk?
Hilo-hilo. Tonight.